Welcome back to the Zepril channel. It's me, VK, your host. And this is a contest response for Jason Skliz, who doing a push to 300 subscribers. Jason's channel is called Low Noise Jason Skliz. I'll have the description below. In fact, just pause the video right now. Go to this link in the description. Sub up his channel. Check him out. And if you want, come back, whatever. But he's doing a contest to push for 300. And I thought I'd, you know, obviously show support. He's a great guy. I love checking out his live streams. He shows a lot of metal, a lot of punk, does live DJ streams. So definitely a good dude. And I've been hanging out with him in the VC here for the last month, or month and a half or so, and jumping in on live streams and stuff. So it's been great, man. So he's doing a theme of three, right? So I figured I'd definitely get in the vibe here. So I thought I'd throw on a little To the Power of Three by the band Three, right? Represent Led Zeppelin with Led Zeppelin's third album. And then a little sponsorship from 93 XRT Radio Chicago, right? But yeah, man, I'm also wearing the 1983 Chicago White Sox hat, right? Triple play going on. And plus, what I just noticed this too, 300 East, 47th Rays Music Exchange. Y'all know what that's from. Check it out. All right, man, the questions were, show a trio, a band that has three members, all right? Next question was, show a band's third album, and then show a three-album set from a band, right? So I'm going to kick it off with the trio, man, out of Austin, Texas. This is a band called The Well. Three people in a band, Ian, Lisa, Jason. Kind of a stone or doom sound. This is their first album, Samsara. Songs like Mortal Bowl, Mortal Bones, Eternal Well, Dragon Snort, man. Cool stuff. But what's cool about these guys, man, the two vocals here are from Ian and Lisa. Their harmony, man, it's really kind of haunting sound that goes over that thick kind of, sludge kind of music. Sabbath sound, for lack of a better comparison. But, three-piece, The Well for a trio for the first question. Next up, a third album from a band, or their third album or whatever. The band is Cadaver. Their third album was Berlin, came out in 2015. It's on Nuclear Blast Records. Little gatefold there. This is also actually a trio as well. These guys put out some heavy sounds, man. Check them out. The third album from Cadaver, Berlin out of Germany. Good stuff. And also, man, this next for a three-album set, I'm doing a band that has four members, but now there's only three living. Of course, Led Zeppelin's my choice. A Memory Frozen Forever, a three-album live set. This was recorded July 7th, 1980. It is the last concert John Bonham played with the band. This is a great three-album live set. We'll open this up. We got a three-panel gatefold here. Some photos there. Got a picture of a tour program. More pictures of Paige. Another poster. A little information there about the show. More pictures here on this triple gatefold. A three-album set. Like I said, they got a picture of the ticket on the back. Six Sides of Glory. And Bonzo's last gig, man. I'll show you this too. It comes with this little replica poster of the Tour Over poster, or Tour Over Europe poster. Another poster was available. And, you know, since I got it here, I'll show you side one and six. How about that? Just to make sure it's legit. All right, and it comes in this gold kind of a swirl in there too, if you can see a little swirl. So there's side one. And then, and again, it's all gold, but I'll just show side six. There's side six. Again, you can see a little swirl in there as well. So there it is, man. My three album sets. The trifecta, as I like to say in some things. We got Led Zeppelin and Memory Frozen Ever three album set. Berlin's third album. Or Cadaver's third album, Berlin. And The Well, a trio. Out of Austin, Texas, for the three band members. All right, man, there it is. Everybody, hey, tune in to subscribe, tune in to Jason's channel. Take care, everybody. Thanks for tuning in to Zepril channel. Later.